here when we get it relit. Ten Pond Island, tradition tells us that received its name from the amount of money that the early settlers paid the Indians for. Because there have been many sea serpent sightings up here between Egg Rock and up here to Gloucester. Was there. And in 1880, Winslow Home reported.